Inflation dropped to 4.3% in January, slightly lower than the month before. This has prompted one economist to suggest that the central bank lower interest rates in a bid to further stimulate the economy. Michelle LaRosa has more.
The country's inflation rate eased in January for the first time in 5 months. Inflation hit 4.3% for the month, down from 4.4% in December last year. Core inflation, which excludes volatile food and energy items, also slowed to 3% from 3.2% in December. University of Asia and the Pacific economist Dr. Victor Abola says he expected the decline as prices stabilized after the onslaught of typhoons Ondoy and Pepeng. He adds inflation is likely to remain stable in the coming months.
I don't see major, you know, pressures upward on the inflation rate because as we are seeing, the oil prices are fairly much stable, at least until June, July. We should have a fairly stable inflation rate, basically ranging between 4 to 4.5%.
Abola says his outlook suggests the Banco Central ng Pilipinas has room to lower interest rates further by as much as 75 to 100 basis points. Abola explains this could stimulate the economy by an additional full percentage point by the end of the year since government stimulus funds are already constrained by the ballooning budget deficit.
There is still, you know, time to loosen a little bit because while 4% is a record for us, compared to the rest of the region, it's still high.
But the Banco Central ng Pilipinas, in a statement, said it believes its current monetary policy remains appropriate, though it will continue to carefully monitor developments and calibrate the policy setting if warranted. The Monetary Board kept its key policy rates at a record low of 4% at its last meeting. The BSP previously raised its average inflation forecast this year to 4.7% from 4% and kept its estimate of 3.4% for average inflation in 2011. Michelle LaRosa, ABS-CBN Business.